Yo, somebody's career is gonna be on the line. It can either make me or either kill mine. But at the same time, I'm gonna kill mine. It's the copycat who ruled me. You stole raps from all the time. From way back, and I call him PK. Lyrically, spiritually, I think that he's gay. And if he could rap against me, he would've done it. But since he always acting like he the one who run it, you not sit your ass down, your chances is slim. That's why you ain't ever did a song with fucking him. King Los murdered you on the same goddamn track. And what you do as a bitch, nigga, and laugh like that. Nah, man, if somebody diss me on a freestyle, I'ma come through and be mean for the meanwhile. And let them know, dawg, stay in your place, because I'm ahead of everybody up in this race. I freestyle shit, nigga, 2 years ago. I heard 6 months while you was freestyling on the show. I'm like, goddamn, man, this nigga, he ain't real. He claimed that he electrifying like he is a heel. That's why you rap loudest and childish, and then have the nerves and do this, and then act all violent. Do the Felton rock, I tell you, Felton not. Hell no, that motherfucker ain't sweet, he ain't pop. You the only person who hate Dub M. Now you my enemy, I know you wish you wasn't him. Now, the situation that you facing in front of them. Now I'm about to dog you lyrically and spiritually in front of Tim. And I'm tired of you, how you disrespected him and checking him and doing bullshit, straight up neglecting him. He's not a mistake, dog. You made the mistake by trying to step in my face, and lyrically, you know you just fake. It's just amazing grace. You thought Kmart was the saving place. I told you right then from the beginning, your ass should have stayed in place. Now, I'm calling you out and M. And if my career get ended, nigga, it's never gonna be slim. I'ma come through with Eminems and turn them to W's. Dub M winning, man, can freestyle like that, and I will murder you and treat you like I never heard of you. Hell yeah, hit you with a tree trunk, or a back of a shovel, then hit you like meat gun. Leave you in the trunk and throw you in the river, even though it's cold on Grand River. And I don't give a goddamn if you're second outside and you're gonna shiver. I just deliver like UPS, I be spitting, I'm spitting that shit. Two suspects charging a home invasion in Harper Woods and shit. Damn, them niggas should have been on something else to get rich, to get grip. And fools lost focus, all this shit, and always talking big shit. That's why I spit this, so you can feel the spirit. And I know really nobody out here can really come near it. And if you coulda, woulda, shoulda, did it, put it on footage. It's not good enough to fuck with me, cause you know goodish. You can't even come back to the hood or come on Joy Road. That's why you did that shit, man. I feel I was whole. Nah, I gave you props in your video like you was a thug, but I'ma put you in your place and stomp you down to the rug. Nigga, you ain't tough in the mud, you ain't even really an actor. That shit you do every day, dog, is straight up a non-factor. When a bitch say no, she means fucking no. And if you can't rap against me, nigga, you should fucking know. You stole my style back in 1983, and ever since then, nigga, you recreated me. Oh, look at this and look at that. Hey man, this is fresh. Hey man, yo, can I really rap? I ain't gotta do that shit, nigga, because I'm Frank B. I'm the one, the freestyle best rapper the world they wanna see. But you was holding me back and made me disappear like a ghost. But motherfucker, the joke's on you, so nigga, get that joke. Ha ha. Yo man, I mimic your style because your style is my style. That's the only reason why I go wild. And I don't have to even deny that, because back in 82, I was rapping 1 year, dog, straight ahead of you. I met you in the alley, nigga, when I fought my first gun. You was up there crying like they're doing this, and I asked you how come. You said your daddy whooped your ass and make you go outside. And ever then, you was my friend, but I see, man, deep inside, you was competing secretly, wishing that you was me. Now your career is about to RIP.